Look after Mr. Bond. See that some harm comes to him.
Let his death be a particularly unpleasant and humiliating one.
Every person who even comes into contact with that microfilm is to be eliminated.
You know, every man should get a henchman. They're super efficient in getting your chores done. Cooking you dinner, doing your laundry, giving you a massage. Every Bond villain, or married man, will tell you that it's super convenient to have one. And in the universe of Bond, the henchmen are mostly used to kill people. A lot of the times, these henchmen have a unique trait or appearance or weapon that distinguishes them. And throughout the Bond films, we've seen many, many male and female henchmen do the dirty work of the main villains. So, in today's episode, I'm discussing my personal top 10. And just to clarify, I don't consider villains like Rosa Klepp, Arumov, Orlov, Whittaker, Renard, or General Medrano to be actual henchmen. To me, those have always been more like secondary villains with their own motives. We're talking the proper henchmen that solely work for the main villain's benefit.
Jaws! You obey me!